out the 68.
Not the 68.
Everything's under control, folks. The kids just, they had a little accident in the kitchen, and it's just...
Take a look. What the... Wait a minute, Bo. That's our song.
What?
As time goes by, that was our song, Sarah and mine.
Hey, there's a piece of paper taped to the lid.
Let me see. Come to me, Bo. Look in my eyes. Love is forever. Love never dies. Love lasts for life. Don't lose me twice. Through the glass doors, come to paradise.
Paradise? Wasn't that your name?
Bo! What?
Sarah?
That's our son.
What? Time goes by. That was our song, Sarah and mine.
Hey, there's a piece of paper taped to the lid.
Let me see. Come to me, Bo. Look in my eyes. Love is forever. Love never dies. Love lasts for life. Don't lose me twice. Through the glass doors, come to paradise.
Paradise? Wasn't that your name?
Bo! What?
Sarah?
We've been expecting you, Alex.
Go on, Sarah. Join the party. Oh, my God.
Oh, God, you are still alive.
Say reaffirms it. Vicky, I better go in and say something to the guests.
Thank you. I appreciate that, Andrew. I never believed it. Bo did. I didn't.
We lost her.
Oh, no.
Any number of ways she could have gone. We'll need more men.
Let's go.
You gotta hand it to Alex. Perfect timing.
Asa, put a cork on it.
What did I say?
Too much, as usual.
I didn't mean anything by it.
You never do.
Oh, Renee.
Please, make yourself useful. Go and help Troy.
Right. By the way, I'll find my own way home.
What's going on here? I was upstairs for a few minutes. I come down, everything's
Megan.
Busy.
It's Sarah.
What?
Sarah is alive. She's here.
What?
Are you all right?
Well, where is she?
I don't know. She ran through the living room, the library. Wait a minute. Bo went after her. Megan!
Go away. Leave me alone.
Wait. My God.
This can't be happening.
Just stay here, please, please. Just talk to me. Talk to me. What happened to you? How did you get here? Honey?
Sarah? Oh, my God, you really are here. Megan. Oh, I missed you so much.
Where were you?
Where?
How did you get here?
Alex.
She brought you here?
She found me. She said she was bringing me here to be with you. She didn't tell me. I had no idea it was your wedding.
They've held you all this time. Did they hurt you? Are you okay?
No. Your wedding, Bo. Gone?
Keep checking that way. Have to go back to my car and call headquarters. I'm not
gonna let Alex get away this time. Kevin, hi. I didn't see you inside.
Well, what are you doing, keeping tabs on me?
Well, I smelled your perfume in there. Just when I was almost getting you off my mind. There it was. That's how I knew you were out here. I followed your scent.
So what happened out here? I mean, who was that woman? That was Bo's wife?
She may still be.
Well, what happened to her?
Well, we all thought that she died in a plane crash. Obviously, we all thought wrong.
The plane crash she was in, wasn't that over a year ago?
Well, she wasn't actually in it. I mean, the plane blew up, and we just assumed that she was.
Well, I guess we can all learn a lesson from assuming things, huh? Well, she certainly picked an interesting time to show up, huh?
Poor Cassie.
I can't even begin to imagine what she's going through.
Yeah. I mean, you know, imagine that. You know, you're so in love with someone, and then someone else comes from their past, and poof, it's over. All those dreams, down the drain, gone.
Well, Kevin, I mean, we don't know that Bo and Cassie aren't going to end up together, right?
You're right, I don't know that. I guess I was talking about...
It's not the same, Kevin.
Oh, no, of course not. And thank you for pointing that out. It'll make it easier for me.
Kevin, you can't compare Bo and Cassie to us. I mean, Kevin, they're in love. They got married. What we had, I mean, it was...
Was what? Was something to pass the time?
Kevin, if you just give me a chance to finish,
okay, go on, finish. What did we have?
Look, this isn't easy for me, all right?
Well, give it a shot.
I like you. Kevin, I always...
Liam, what did
you.
We have?
We had something nice. I mean, it was great. We had a great time together. We helped each other get through a bad time. The last thing in the world I wanted to do was hurt you.
Sure. And yet, that is the last thing you did.
I'm sorry.
Sorry for me?
Sorry for making you feel that way.
Leanne, I want you back.
Oh, Kevin, please.
Not just for me.
Kevin, don't do this, okay?
For your sake, too. I can make you happier than any other man in this world, Leanne. I can love you in ways that nobody can. And one of these days, you're going to realize that you need me.
He didn't even look at me.
I know, darling.
He just followed Sarah.
I saw that.
Like there was no other possible choice.
But Cassie, it must have been such a shock, you know, his wife.
I'm his wife. We just got married in front of everybody. Bo is my husband, and I'm gonna go find him.
Cassie? I don't need anybody to make me feel like I have value.
Well, of course you have value. Whoever said you didn't? Aside from Asa, and who cares about him?
You don't even understand what I'm talking about.
Why? Well, I'm too young? Is that what this is all about?
Look, Kevin, I don't owe you an explanation, all right? I can see whoever I want to see or nobody at all.
Well, then why can't
Look,
you...
don't do this. Don't make me regret the time that we spent together.
Hey, what's going on out here?
Bo, what happened?
She's gone.
Well, did you talk to her?
No, she took off out of the house before I could even catch her.